CEO, Senior Vice President, is just duplicating your success. And I believe two words, if you write these two words down and you can internalize them, you become a multi-millionaire in the Five Links opportunity. Those two words are some will. Some will become your customers, some will become your business partners. You just need to believe that it's possible that you can make it to the top of this company, and you need to become a professional sorter. Just keep sorting through, going through the no's, no after no after no, to get to the yeses. And if you can have that mindset, it's just a matter of time before you make it to the top and you become a senior vice president of Five Links. So internalize those two words, some will. Can we do this?
Yes.
You can become an SVP and let this lady let you know that it's possible for you. So let her success in being the first Filipino senior vice president pave the way to show you that it's possible for you to one day walk the stage and be a senior vice president with Five Links. So let me tell you about her. She joined Five Links just 4 months ago. And today she's going to be promoted as the first senior vice president of the Philippines. She's a senior marketing officer, and she's been in the banking industry for over 20 years. She's been a top performer. She's currently the advisor to the Pasig City Circle of Presidents, immediate past deputy cabinet secretary of the Lions International. Says she comes to Five Links from a very simple family, and says she started the opportunity because she saw Five Links as a way to pursue more dreams. Her motivation given to her team and to all of you here today is take advantage of this opportunity given to Five Links. The startup cost is very small capital. It's just your work ethic that's going to help you succeed. Her immediate senior vice president, Annabella Pablo, Annabella and PJ Pablo, said that she is very coachable and her desire to help other people succeed is so admirable. Her upline platinum senior vice president, Benj and Paula Abarca, are extremely proud that she's the first senior vice president to be promoted in the Philippines. So please, let's stand to our feet and let's welcome the first senior vice president in the Philippines and congratulate Miss Rosalie Bong de Lara, Five Links' first senior vice president in the Philippines. Congratulations.
Okay. I have goosebumps. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the co-founders, Craig Jerabeck, Jason Guck, and Jeb Tyler. Thank you for bringing this opportunity to the Philippines, paving the way for an opportunity for every ordinary Filipino to lead an extraordinary life. To the Platinum Senior Vice Presidents, EJ Pardo, Alan Taunan, Platinum Senior Vice President Romel and Yasil Hernandez, and of course, my mentors, Platinum Senior Vice President Bench and Paula Abarca. Maraming salamat po. Thank you so much. And to the whole Achiever Senior Vice President who invested their efforts and time to teach and train us all. Thank you for all your sacrifices and bringing the American dream home. My name is Rosalili Bong de Lara. I'm a banker by profession for the past 2 decades. I've been in the business, in the banking industry for more than 20 years, and I was able to reach the highest position of a manager. But in this company, I was able to be the senior vice president in 4 months. To my dear children, JM and EJ, who's now in heaven. I am a first-time networker. I am the youngest of 4 children from a family headed by a banker also for 40 years with a simple dream. I am the dreamer in our family. I want my family to experience the best life has to offer. And I truly believe that Five Links is a vehicle that can make that a reality. In my success, I believe that timing and positioning are truly the keys to my success. I first heard about Five Links in July 2013 on a visit to the United States. A group of people from Five Links came to present a business opportunity. I'm just a tourist in the USA. I just came to the US to celebrate our reunion in USD. They introduced themselves as Executive Director Alan Apostol. July 2013, I met National Director Annabel Pablo and Senior Vice President Bench and Paula Abarca. I didn't expect that they would be part of my journey. That day, I saw the vision of what Five Links could offer. It simply made sense. I wanted to bring the American dream back home to the Philippines. In 2014, I was on another trip to the United States and was able to attend the Las Vegas International event of Five Links as a guest. I was so amazed by the company. I saw the bigger picture of a duplicable system and the power of teamwork. I was so impressed seeing Platinum Senior Vice President EJ Pardo, Alan Taunan, and Romel Hernandez train thousands of people, teaching them their secrets to their success. I was excited when I found out Five Links was soft launching in Asia through the Philippines last year. I knew that I would be able not only gain financial freedom, but help a lot of people gain financial freedom as well. All of this will not be possible without my team. To the Manila Achievers team, to my national directors, Jamie Blocker, for my national director from Cebu, Chito, and of course, his wife, my friend, Myla Noel. And lastly, like a brother to me, National Director, Ben Reed Acosta. I would would also like to thank all my executive directors, Mayet, Kim, Princess,
Sexy Core,
the Sexy Core. Napakalaki ng sakripisyo sa akin ng Sexy Core. And to Executive Directors Pao and Evie, to Myla, and of course, Yusek Relly, to Lions, Tina and Rudy, to Larry, Carlo, Ronan, to all of you, and of course, my best friend, my business partner, Executive Director Raquel Marmol. Truly, teamwork makes the dream work. And of course, I would like to thank all my Insular Bank family, my USD High School Batch 88, my Lions Club International family, and most of all, I would like to thank my inspiration, my son, JM, and of course, EJ in heaven, and to my husband, Eman. Thank you. And most of all, I would like to thank the person who shared the business opportunity way back 2013, my batchmate, Alan Apostol. Eto na po. Hindi ko na po alam. Hindi po tayo matatapos dito. Not until I thank this person. Not only financial freedom I was able to gain, but most importantly to me, I was able to meet another family. Sa Five Links family ko pa siya nakita. I don't have enough words to say how much I would like to thank this person. Hindi ko po, I don't know what words can truly say how thankful I am. Boss, wala na po ako ibang SVP kung hindi ang aking pinakamamahal. The Senior Vice President Annabel and PJ Pablo. That's the most blessing na natanggap ko sa Five Rings. To know them both. So as we open Five Links Philippines today, my message to everyone is to keep learning. Apply what you learn daily and teach your team the same process. Be consistent, be persistent, and most of all, be coachable. Lastly, I would like to challenge everyone in this room. Let's act together like fingers in our hand. If we use this singly, you cannot do much. But if you use all the fingers together like this one, and let's work hand in hand in Five Links, we will live a better life. My name is Bong de Lara, the first Senior Vice President of the Philippines. Maraming salamat po. Makakaya po natin, maniwala lang po tayo. Thank you.